One man is in critical condition this morning after he was found shot on the city's southwest side. Police say they found the 35-year-old Rochester man on Maxwell Street around 4 o'clock yesterday. He had at least one gunshot wound to the upper body and was taken to the U of R Medical Center. Police now believe the shooting may have taken place on Genesee Street near Hawley Street. They are still looking for a suspect.